Jim Hare, Michael Jordan. Jim Handor. No, it's Air Zach. It was said that no one should top Julian Stump from the free throw line. Vince Carter Stump over a 7-foot defender in the Olympics. Or Blake Griffin Stump over Shane Ogden. But today, Josh Smith is prepared to take it to the next level.
Annika and I just want to thank everyone for being here. It's such a great day for us. We love you all. We hope you enjoy the food, and we hope you enjoyed the entertainment already. I think we're going to call someone up to do the prayer here, but I'm not sure. Father Tate is going to do the prayer for us. Thank you, Father Tate.
Today, the Catholic Church celebrates Our Lady of Mount Carmel. It's a very providential and fitting feast day for you to celebrate your wedding. And so I think it's appropriate that we also look to Mary, the mother of Jesus, for our inspiration. And in the second chapter of John's Gospel, we hear at the wedding at Cana, Mary say, "Do whatever he tells you." What does Jesus tell us to do? Love one another. So we want to keep that in mind as we pray.